Let's make a bicycle. Whoa, that pen is so cool. Like, puts me in a trance. How does it draw silver and then it turns into a blue outline? How's that even possible? And then when he draws over a different line, the blue outline disappears. That's the most satisfying marker I've ever seen. I wasn't even paying attention on how to make the bicycle, but that's a good bicycle. And it looks like he did it super simple. Dude, that's the coolest pen ever. That's sick.